Klaus Marie Brandauer, who was like one of the best European actors I think ever lived in film. And he was in Out of Africa and an Academy Award nominee, and he was in a Bond film. And anyway, he was a villain, and Brandauer was directing this play, and I heard him talking to this actor in London, and he said, listen, he wasn't getting it wasn't working. He said, listen, when you act, you always want to be good, right? But what's good, leave out.